Hello.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to our channel.
What are we going to react to, you remember? It's called Kick It.
Kick It.
By NCT 127.
By NCT 127.
We both know this song. He loves this song. So we're just doing it just because we love this song. You know, not everything has to be a first reaction. We watched this video many times. We listened to the song. Well, he's never watched the video, but listened to the song many times. We love the song. Gonna just have a fun reaction.
Yeah, I just like the do-do-do-do-do-do.
All right, ready? In 3, 2, 1.
I liked it because I just like that guy was rolling and then.
Yeah, they're doing like some martial arts things.
I like the black and white parts.
You like the black and white parts?
Yeah, it's so
pretty. Isn't that pretty that like, not this, well that guy's pretty too, but I mean in this like, it's like very, I don't know what's the word for it, like a martial arts kind of dojo type looking place.
Whoa, look at that golden dragon.
I saw, that was cool.
Whoa, it's amazing.
It looks like it's real gold.
Yeah, but it's not. It's just a...
How do we know? They might have that money.
Whoa.
They got motorcycles. They could have golden dragons.
Motorcycles, but dragons are a real thing.
Oh, you're right. Oh. Hey, let me introduce
some new things. It looks like I saw a kitty there for a moment.
There's some really good dancers, too.
Yeah.
He's wearing gold.
Yeah, like some of them dance like so fast that sometimes they look like kittens.
They look like kittens.
That's
I think kittens are pretty fast too. Hey, those are some shiny outfits.
Whoa, look at those yellow Power Rangers back there.
All they are so cool.
Yeah. Whoa, look at them. Look at their building, it's so gold and yellow. What?
You know, they're yelling.
Yeah, it's just, I don't know. It's just so interesting. Cool.
This video is like basically a glorified dance practice with not really a story other than them just being there and dancing, which is fine. I'm fine with that.
Is it gold or eye of the
diamond? Is there any of the members that you like the most?
Is any of that gold, diamond, or emerald or something?
And any of the members you like?
Emeralds are not even really a thing.
Emeralds? Yeah, they are. What are you talking about? Are you talking about Minecraft stuff?
I don't even know what they're talking about.
I never know what you're talking about if that helps. You're wearing a Versace shirt. That shirt costs more than you.
What? Mhm. That might cost like $9,900.
It's raining on him. Somebody get him a. He has a jacket. Why won't he put his hood on? Oh, they're all getting rained on now. Okay, those jackets don't have hoods, so it's okay.
Wait, some jackets don't have hoods.
Yeah. Hey, get it. Look at this part, he's like having a dance battle with them. Ooh, that's cool. So like this is supposed to be like, they're in like, I want to say like Tokyo? I don't know. I'm in America, I don't know what other places. I'm guessing it's like a Tokyo, because I don't really see China being that colorful. I see that type of thing as like Tokyo. But I can't tell if those characters are Japanese or Chinese.
Maybe they're in China or something?
They do have a Chinese subgroup, so maybe.
In a house. They have a Chinese house.
And they do have songs in Japanese, so how do I know? I don't know.
Well, that was a fun song. I liked it.
What's your favorite part?
The drow drow.
He always just says that part. That's his favorite. He just like... just says that during the day, just randomly. All right, so you want to say goodbye?
Bye, everybody. everybody. I hope you liked the video.
Watch more of us.
Tune in next time.